Oh, hello, and we lost our images. Hello, ¿cómo están, amigos? How are you guys? They're at the best BPL team logo. Let's go ahead, guys, and put this best team logo over here. And the best team in the BPL, guys. I'm using another program, so I won't put the images for today. I'll fix it like tomorrow. Hopefully, this program doesn't do anything. So. It looks like everything should be fine again. Let's take a look. It looks like it is, right? There shouldn't be a delay, but let me see. Maybe I'm wrong. Do we have delay actually? I know there's a way, but I don't like delays, so. No, delay 0 seconds. We have no delay. For like in the best days, Bofo. Chofis is just starting, so I'm not gonna go with Chofis, you know. Chofis, Javier is a player that is just starting, man. If you're talking Bofo, like when he played La Libertadores and he was on fire, then I'll pick that Bofo. Chofis is just starting right now, man. We'll see how it goes. Because don't be surprised if Almeida takes him down from the team now that Pulido is there. So that could happen, guys. If he decides to go with two strikers, he's gonna take down Chofis. So just know that he might take down Chofis if he goes for two strikers. Because I don't think he will take out Cisneros. I just don't see it happening. But we'll see what happens. Right? We'll see what happens. So we'll see how it happens, man. We'll see what happens there. I should install the beta. It's like worthless having it already. Right. Right, guys. I don't know what formation to go really. I don't think I wanna do this. This is a bad thing here. This is a bad thing. I don't wanna go this because now I have to sell this guy because he's not a real CDM and I don't need a 51 defending guy. Alright, so I'm gonna look for someone else and it's probably already lost coins on him. But it's like whatever, you know. Let's see how 160, 269, 189? Are you serious? 269. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to give it 269, 189, 160. I'm gonna put it 170. Just so he sells. Oh, by the way, guys, if you guys press RB when you are in the price, now they go like by, like they choose a price for you, which is also cool on the beta. Like, if you know, like if you go like with the RB, chooses a price for you. I'm gonna put 170. Hopefully he sells, cause I don't want De Bruyne. He's like not worth it for me right there. We need a new player there. I think this is gonna mess up my other squad too. My Gnat squad, I think it's gonna be messed up too. Let me see. Let me see, guys. Let's see. Oof. First bad thing I see. Oh wow, extinct. Come on, EA, put 100k on him so I can sell him. Put 100k on him so I can sell him. I won't sell him on that price. Oh, this is like all messed up now. This is all messed up here. Oh, by the way, Happy David Luiz is on Chelsea now. This is so messed up now. Like, I need to get rid of someone. And I think it's gonna be Pogba. Oh! I knew something like this was gonna happen. Oh. By the way, who won at the game? Because I'm going to play with the other squad, because I'm going to do a food drop for you guys after I play someone. I think it was the 96 one. Let's see if the other one hasn't sell. I should have someone to play there. Somebody cheap. Don't I have someone? Nah, he doesn't work. Wow, I don't have no one? Are you serious? Wow, I don't have no one. Alright. I could buy someone. You're not JC. JC told me first. If JC's not here, then I'll play you, but JC told me first. Let's see if JC's here, man. Yes, he said it first. Wow. It's not gonna sell? Are you serious? That's like so cheap. That's like so cheap, man. Let me go to the BPL. He needs to be from Chelsea though, 'cause he needs a link with he needs a link with Hazard though. Ooh. I'm just gonna go with them. He's cheap and that will work. That will work. Alright, give me a second, guys. Let me see if JC invited me. JC, where are you, man? You told me first, but if he's not here, then I'll play Young. I don't think he's here, man. I'll play Young. Or notifications. 2 minutes ago. Laugh out loud. Ah, terrible latency. What the hell? Give me a second. I'm like, this is probably gonna be the only game because I doubt that I'm gonna, I haven't played this game since the beta, you know, since I was just playing beta all the time, really. I don't know if I'm gonna play this. I just don't feel like this FIFA anymore. I feel like it's dead.
Pues dada la diferencia de puntos entre ambos equipos, el local se podría coronar campeón con una victoria esta noche. El otro equipo seguirá teniendo posibilidades al título si ganan o empatan.
Así saldrá el equipo de casa, tal como lo vemos en pantalla.
Si no nos equivocamos. Oh, look at that. Oh, this is terrible passing. You guys just wait for FIFA 17. The passing is so manual, man. You're forced to have manual passing. It's not complete manual. You still get assisted, but if you aim to the player that you wanna pass the ball, you pass it to that player. It's like a lot better. A lot better, guys. Like, I'm playing like I played the FIFA 17 on this game. And this game, I'm just playing like FIFA 17. Because FIFA 17 is a lot of passing, guys. A lot of passing.
Carlos Sanchez.
And that's a penalty. Yeah, he's not on the market though. He's not on the market. Oh, penalties are like super different now. Like, the penalties are like way different. They have cool animation, but they're way different. You have to like press the left stick forward to start running, and while you're holding it forward, you have to choose where to put the ball and press the power. The first penalty I chose, it was like so funny. I didn't press the shoot power, and the ball just stayed right there. It was kind of funny. You guys will see, man. It's kind of. I hope they fix a lot of things, you know.
Carlos Sanchez.
And don't expect those games where you're just gonna do counter attacks. Like, everybody was playing kinda tiki taka, man. Everybody was playing that passing football, man. A lot more passing on the game.
Edwin Cardona.
Andri Cardona.
Jonathan Dos Santos.
Why is Edwin Cardona the best player for Colombia?
Rogelio Funes Mori.
Oh, by the way, now that he did a slide tackle, I love the slide tackles now, guys. Now, if you press the like you are forced to use sometimes a slide tackle over push and pull. Like sometimes if you time right that slide tackle, he will take the ball away, and like if you slide, you could like stay with the ball, you know. Like you can steal the ball, a slide tackling, which is great. Which is great, guys. I love a lot of the new things, especially in the passing. It's more manual. It's more a manual passing than anything. Oh, and by the way, guys, the players get injured. Like on the beta playing Ultimate Team, when my player got injured, they paused the game like in career mode. The game gets paused and you have to sub them out. You cannot keep them on the pitch. You cannot keep them anymore on the pitch injured. You have to sub them out, which is something I didn't like. Like your players get injured, if they do a strong tackle on them, they get injured and you're forced to take them out. The game gets paused and you have to take them out, and then the guy gives you the ball back. I never met a chance where they never gave it back, so yeah, but they always give you the ball back. But yeah, the players get like injured a lot. That's one thing I didn't like. The players just get injured a lot. Oh, this is not possible on FIFA 17. Well, he just did about just taking like. As soon as you get the ball, you have to pass it on FIFA 17. I hope they don't change it, because I think a lot of people on the beta form said the game was perfect. How it was. So. It don't matter, man. Messi has missed the penalties and he's supposedly be the best player in the world, and he's missing penalties all over the place too. So don't worry about missing penalties, man. It's all right to miss, guys.
Guido Pizarro. Yo no vi Mikel. Se viene un lateral.
Cardona.
No lo va a perdonar.
Oh, by the way, today I did some polls, guys, on Twitter, and you guys chose Chelsea, which. It just won by one vote for my second career. For the second career.
Yo no vi Mikel. Empiecen a cantar, señores. Ole de un lado, ole del otro. Ander Herrera. Jonathan Dos Santos.
Thank you. Oh my god, guys. Something I found so annoying was the Pogba celebration. Every goddamn game. Every game. There was no one I faced that didn't do that celebration. I think it's gonna be so damn annoying. Like, I get it doing one goal and then the next goal do another one. But everybody was doing the celebration. Kamigami just so mad, like I'll get one time, but doing it a lot of times, it got me so mad sometimes, man.
Jonathan Dos Santos.
Cause they were doing it like spamming it all the time. Oh, you know what I love too? Which is the celebration I did the most. I just run to the. To the announcements, where it says Twitter, right there where it says Twitter, and the players would celebrate getting on that, like interacting with fans. So, try to build. If I get Hernandez, he's gonna be on my full Mexico side. So we'll see, man. Yeah, he's gonna be on my full Mexico side. This is Ultimate Team. I don't find Ultimate Team fun anymore, guys. Since I played the beta, I just wanna get into the FIFA 17 thing. I actually tried to win to FIFA 14. It's so way different, guys. I thought I had my players there, like, from FIFA, but no, I don't have. I'm wiped. Like, they wiped my players on that. Thank you. Come again. Oh, by the way, guys, if you guys think you're gonna finish right away, it's like extremely hard to do a finish. If you guys thought on 1-on-1 it was difficult to score, this year it's gonna be super difficult. Well, on the beta it was difficult, man. So yeah.
Que le saque la alfombra roja. Eden Hazard pierde la pelota con el rival.
Oh my god, guys, I tried Gignac the first game. He showed me that he will be a beast to be unleashed, because he's so hard, like, to push around. Yes, because he's so strong, like, to push around. Brizuela is not on the market. No way I could afford him. Brizuela is not on the market. So yeah. No market Brizuela today. So yeah, man, that's what's going on. So I expect on that FIFA, guys, a lot of people, especially whoever played the beta. On the beta, like, I didn't find it arcadey, man. You had to do a lot of passing on the FIFA 17, especially on that game. FIFA 17, you need to learn how to pass. You cannot just run and take the ball anymore. But you know, people, they might patch it. They did it last year. It was the same thing where they went to have a lot of passes.
Pizarro. Sanchez. Cada uno peleando por la pelota.
60k on Xbox. I think it's the very good signing, and happy about that. Sorry for the people that they use Thiago Silva on hybrids. What do you guys think of the PSG goalkeeper to Sevilla? Nasri also to Sevilla. I didn't like FIFA 16 that much, though. I didn't like it that much. I didn't have as fun as I had. I think the best FIFA I ever had, I had a lot of fun. Where I enjoy it. It was FIFA 13 for me. That game was just the best. For me, FIFA 13 was just so good, man. I knew how to play the game. I was on Division One on every category, on seasons and Ultimate Team. It was just a very good game for me. You guys, something I'm gonna tell you. If you tied on Food Champions of the 40 matches that you play, and you tied one, you had to go to extra times. I thought you just, you know, like tied. It was a tie, but no, it goes to penalties. It goes to extra time and then penalties. So just to let you know. And it's only on weekends, right? Like weekend, like weekend league. At one time, when the weekend league started, I was like on top 100, but then I went down. But then I went down because I started losing games. It was Siriju, man. Siriju was the guy that went to Sevilla. The Italian goalkeeper. I'm gonna do a video on it, guys. So yeah. I think Mikel is also good. Like, I think I'm gonna be so disappointed when I see some Mexico ratings when they come out, man. I think we're gonna be so disappointed. Oh, you guys, this was so funny. But on the beta, they had a picture of Piojo, El Piojo, as a manager. This guy that I was facing, he had Piojo as a manager, and he had the Sweden flag, guys. And he was a bronze manager, and he had the Sweden flag. I don't know what the hell was that, but I hope it was just a glitch or something. But he had the Sweden flag, though.
Yo no vi Mikel. Edwin Cardona.
That was the only manager I saw, because when we were playing the beta, you had to pack everybody. You had to pack everybody because there was no players on the market. The only guy that was on the market from La Liga MX was El Gallo Vasquez, because he was gold. Only Enginac. That's bullshit, man. Good thing that doesn't happen anymore on FIFA 17. The referee is a lot better. Chofis is not there to make goals, man. Chofis is there to do what he's doing. You know, he's a passer, guys. He's a cam. He's not a forward. His original position is a cam. Actually, guys, he's just not there to do goals. When he did goals, it was alright. How do you play the beta? EA invited me. It's over, man. The beta is over, guys. It ended on the 28th. I got invited to the career mode beta, but on Friday, before the 28th, which I think it was, on the 25th, they opened the beta, all modes to everybody, so they could play everything. I got to play all the modes, pro clubs, seasons. I didn't, because I couldn't find anyone with Chivas, only with the big teams. And you know, everybody's using big teams like Real Madrid. So if I choose Real Madrid, I was coming up to a lot of Real Madrid. So kind of didn't like that. But on Ultimate Team, there was like pretty much nothing on the market. There was like around 2K live transfers, and that was it. Usually I open some silver packs because no one was opening silver packs, and I opened some and I got to make some money out of them. Like this Italian right back. They was so they had a lot of speed, and he was a silver. I got to sell him for 10K maximum because he was the only one on the market. Oh guys, Auche is an ultimate team. Auche, the guy from Tijuana, he's a left winger. He's an ultimate team. He's gold. He's gold. I also sold him. Oh my god, like he's still on the market, not selling. But yeah, man. Auche is on the market. He was on the market. I bought him. And yeah, man. I don't usually play this, but I'm gonna start playing it. You know, I enjoy it sometimes. Please give me my format. Oh no way! Why would you give me this? Let's choose this one. Let's choose this one. How old am I? I'm 26. Ooh. I don't mind. I don't care who wins. I'm not into politics, man. I don't get involved in that. When I see on my YouTube feed where I see something about Trump, I just put not interested. I do that, guys. When I see something about Trump on my YouTube feed, I just put not interested, because I'm not interested in hearing people like that. I just don't get involved with that kind of stuff. So yeah, that's what I do, man. But I do know that he was today in Mexico. He went with the Mexican president. I don't know to do what, but I did hear something about that. I'm gonna hope for Chelsea players. I'm hoping. Please give me Aspi. Oh no! No! Why won't you give me Aspi? I'm gonna play it safe and choose La Liga, because I probably think they're gonna give me La Liga. Come on. I think the thing is, I could go him. I could go Iniesta. I'm gonna play with La Liga, man. Come on. Yes. Like Bonucci, guys. Bonucci. All that went from an 83 to an 88. Amazing. Rami. We're gonna go with Mascherano. Look at that. Give me a goalkeeper. Brisella is extinct, yeah. I prefer chemistry anytime. Volpi? I'm gonna go Volpi. Please give me something good. Busquets. I never play Busquets, but it looks like that's what's gonna happen. Busquets, look at this. Kimmy. Ooh, I wanna go Higuain so bad. I want to go Higuain so bad, guys. Oh, striker Ronaldo, though. Let's go striker Ronaldo. I'm probably going to get eliminated on the first round. I'm pretty sure. Pedrito. I'm going to go with Pedrito, though. Please give me something. Ah, yes. Toni Kroos. Very, very good. Please give me someone from Chelsea. What's up, holy moly? Ooh, he's 78, but I think that will work. For Pedro. You don't like Ronaldo? Mustafi, new Arsenal player. I don't know who Borussia Dortmund took, but I think they should have got this guy to replace Ramos. Basically same player in my opinion. Oh, and you guys know Garay, the guy from the Russia League, Argentinian. He's now on Valencia, so that's gonna be a good player. Oh, look at this. Let's go him. Okay. Please give me something good. Mustafi. Are you serious? No way they're gonna do this. They're not gonna give me another goalkeeper. I'm stuck with them. Walker. Oh my god. Please give me someone good. I'm gonna go with Godin, though. Sorry, Mustafi. Godin is Godin, man. Although you might give me more chemistry. Oh my god, I'm gonna be so screwed on this. I'm gonna go Hulk just in case. With that left mid though. You know what? I'm gonna go Vitolo. Just for it's a right mid, but just in case I don't get another one, I put him on the right on the left side or something like that. I would OMG Neymar 99 Messi Neymar both I need Neymar left side Messi right side. I'm gonna go Neymar because I need somebody from the BBVA. Ooh, look at that. Very good. Please give me another goalkeeper. Perfect! Oh my god, I need that Carvajal too. It would be perfect. I could get Bell and Carvajal. But I'll go Bell. Oh my god, give me a BBVA goalkeeper. Oh, Ochoa though. Oh, I cannot pass over Ochoa. He's not the best, but it would do. Holy crap. I think it would do, man. Give me mass. Oh my god. I think this guy got transferred, if I'm not mistaken, to another team. And then this is Balotelli's new teammate right there. Man, poor Balotelli, guys. Remember that Balo that everybody wanted? Perez, I think this is guy new transfer. I'm not sure. No, I don't think so, right? But we have no Porto. Oh yeah, today the transfer was made official. So, the transfer was made. Ooh, I'm gonna adopt Perez though. I'm gonna go Barada. What a team, though. What a team. What a team. You guys said switch this. Why? Oh, it's like worthless, man. Like this. You know what I want to do? Oh, he had a little bit more defending. I'll put him there. What part of Mexico you live in? I don't live in Mexico. I live in California. I don't live in Mexico, man. So on Friday, guys, it's Mexico's game in El Salvador. How you guys think it's gonna do? I don't think we need like a chemistry in here. Let's go with that just because he's from a BPL, just in case we bring him a BPL player, something. Why do you have the Chelsea logo? Ah, cause that's the best team on the BPL. And I grew up watching that team also. I remember every Saturday's morning I would get up, play some FIFA 90, 95, FIFA 96, FIFA 98, and after that I used to watch the games. And back then we only had four teams of Liga MX on those games, which it was Toluca, Chivas, America and Pumas. That was the only teams that were on FIFA games back then, guys. I still remember. I don't know what happened to my games, man. They were from PlayStation. They only had Toluca, Pumas, America, and Chivas. That's the only teams I had. I remember I used to play with those teams, FIFA, and then I used to watch the Chelsea games every Saturday morning, like around 6, 7. 7 o'clock in the morning, and then in the afternoon I used to watch Saturday's Chivas and Estadio Jalisco and play. So I grew up watching Chelsea play, so I remember Lampard, Drogba, like when they just arrived. I remember I did saw Mr. the guy that was in Manchester United too, because I used to watch some Manchester United games. If Mexico loses, then that I'm pretty sure they'll fire the manager. I don't know what you guys think about that. I think I'm gonna lose on this game, guys. I'm not the best of a player. I don't trust Ochoa because he's handling. Oh, by the way, guys, if the goalkeeper, when in FIFA 17, when a goalkeeper doesn't catch the ball, he now puts it to a side. He doesn't let a lot of rebounds go. Like, he doesn't let a lot of rebounds. So, it's like kind of hard for them to, like, score now, you know. Like, sometimes your goalkeeper saves it, but the ball goes straight to their feet. That doesn't happen anymore. You guys don't like the Chelsea logo, so I could take it out. I think the best new feature that the FIFA game has is the custom tactics. So you could have like custom tactics for each squad now, you know. Like if you have different squads, you could have like different tactics, and they save, they don't get erased, which it's good, man. There, I think, guys, I'm gonna make more accounts of FIFA. And I'm gonna make more accounts on FIFA, and I think I'm gonna buy EA access for some, because I found out they're only gonna give 10 hours to play on the 22, which is when the game is gonna be released to early access on the 22. But you guys know what I found out? I found out if you buy Battlefield 1 for $112, you get to play the game like 5 days early. And I don't know why EA didn't do that, man. They're like the same damn company. You know, they should have done something like that. You know, if you buy the Super Deluxe, like Battlefield 1, get to play the game early. I think that's a good thing. You know, like for the people that buy the... This year I didn't build a cool team like from like this. So. And food drafts and in they were like we had like different prices on the beta. That's the thing. And now, like on the beta, like a food draft costed like less than 1K. Oh my god, I hate skills so bad. Good thing they're not that good on FIFA 17. Oh my god, fucking skills, man. I hate them so much, guys. This game is over. There's no way I'm coming back from that. Goddamn skills. This game is over. There's no way I'm coming back from this. Look at this. Oh my god. No way.
Cristiano Ronaldo. ¿Qué pensaje de este jugador el día de hoy?
Los delanteros, aparte de hacer goles,
horrible.
Tienen que dar la oportunidad a aquellos que traen la pelota de atrás de buscar lo mejor para ellos.
Algo de bueno venía mostrando la dedicación del juego, la perdieron.
Tony Cross with the... Oh, come on, Tony.
Habrá saque de arco.
You get to create your own custom tactics. What do you mean they need to be improved? The only way they can improve is if you improve them. That's what custom tactics are made for, so you can choose your own. EA gives you a custom tactics. Oh my god. He does his skills one more time. I'm out of this game. Oh, that's it. I'm sorry, guys. I cannot play people like this. I just hate skills, man. I just don't. Don't do skills, that's it, man. I don't like PES. I never like PES. Especially because they don't have the Liga MX, which is the league I follow. So, I just don't like PES. If they had the Liga MX, or all the teams from Liga MX, I would probably buy it. But they don't have Liga MX, so... Like, I'm not gonna play that game. And now, let me check on Brizuela. He's probably not even gonna be in the market. I'm pretty sure he's not gonna be in the market though. Special. No, he's not in the market. Although they have the. I think they're. PES. I think PES has. Is gonna have America only. America and the players that are playing the CONCACAF Champions because. That's the only license, which I don't get, right? EA has the license for NBA, right? So this is what I'm gonna talk to you guys. La Chivas, bro. What do you mean? What's my favorite team? Chivas. This is what I don't get, guys. This is what I don't get. How come EA has the rights for the NBA? And then like 2K, like the 2K games, like NBA 2K also has the rights. Why does PES doesn't do the same? Like why can't they have the FIFA rights also? Like NBA gave the rights to both of the games, the 2K games and also to the EA Sports, which I don't like. You know, like why why does PES doesn't do, maybe if PES did that and had the FIFA rights, then I'll probably buy PES, but I don't know. Like, I don't see any point in buying PES, you know? Because not even Real Madrid is on the game. It's gonna be on the game like that. I'm pretty sure a lot of Real Madrid fans are not gonna buy the game. So, guys, I'm gonna tell you something right now. If you guys wanna stick around, you guys can. But I'm not gonna play FIFA. I'm just tired playing FIFA. I don't know. I don't see it as fun anymore, you know? I think that's what happens when you play the beta. Like, I think I got so used to the game and I just spent like a lot of hours, guys. The first time I got the game, I didn't want to sleep, guys. Like, seriously, I went to college like straight out of playing, which when I got from college, I was like so sleepy and I just went to sleep. But yeah, man, it was just so good. That game was so good to play. I don't feel that, like, I don't know, I feel like this game is like over, you know, like it's over, man. Just release the demo so people could play it. You know, this game is, for me, this game is dead. I'm about to delete this, guys. I'm about to delete this account and say bye-bye to this. And this is my last delete. I don't know why they did that. I think because a lot of people were creating a lot of accounts, like deleting and like remaking them. I think they should give you the ability, because the reason I delete them most of the time is because I want to change the name of my club. I think if, you know, there's teams, they actually rename their club, you know, like Chiapas renamed their club, and before they were Jaguares the Chiapas, now they're Chiapas only and stuff like that. I think they should allow you to do that. I don't know why they don't do that. That's why most of the time I delete my squads. My ultimate team. I don't have the game. I don't have Rocket game. I only have, I'll show you what games I have. I have Call of Duty, Battlefield, and GTA. This is the only games I have right now. And 51 ready to install, which they take a lot to install. That's why I don't do it. Like, Titanfall beta, I took it down. I never got to play it. Like, the EA servers were bad too. And I didn't get invited to the Battlefield beta though. Kind of disappointed though. I didn't get to sign up. That was probably the problem. I don't know, it wasn't that fun. Career mode was fun though, but I didn't like the FIFA 16. I just didn't like, a lot of times I just felt that it wasn't that good, especially the passing. I didn't like that. Like, sometimes the shooting were like, one thing that I hate from FIFA 16 so bad was how, when I was defending, why in the world did my defenders collide with each other sometimes? Or my players in the midfield collided with each other and like went down to the ground. Like, I didn't get that. I didn't get that, man. By the way, guys, look at this. Let's show you. Let's go. Who am I? It's that one. Connecting to EA servers, just to show you guys. I don't have the money. I don't have the money to buy a new game, man. If I had the money, I probably would have bought, you know, like a game I want to play? It's Call of Duty. I think it's Call of Duty 1. the Black Ops, Call of Duty Black Ops, on the number one, just to play zombies, and it's already for to play, but I cannot afford it, man. If I could, I would play it. Look, they added zombies to that. I think that just happened. Was added today, probably. I don't know what these games are, but FIFA is there already, guys. Look at that. You guys wanna see when it's gonna be the early release? Early release, guys. The game comes out on the 27th. Early release is gonna be on the... Let's see. Early release. Let's see. It's gonna be on the... What's it? On the 26th. No, that's the time I get to play it. Which is actually crazy, you know, because the game comes out on the 27th. The game actually gets released on the 27th, but I get to play it a night before at 9 p.m. Because that time is, the games get released on the Eastern time, and I live on the Pacific, so I get to play it at 9 p.m. Which is 12 a.m. Eastern time, so that's why. But I think it's on the 22. I saw it. Oh, there it is. Play it before release for a limited time, starting the 22. So the 22 at 9 p.m. It's gonna be the 21 at 9 p.m. I'm gonna be able to play it at 9 p.m. Which is only 10 hours. That's what sucks. That's what sucks, guys. 10 hours? I don't know what you guys think about that. Like, 10 hours only? What game is that? There's only this game's trial right now. What are you talking about? That game is free. You could download it now if you have EA Access. If you have EA Access, that's free. I don't know what game is that, but it's free right now. What's this game about? Over 100 crazy characters. Your curve. Can you tell me something? 24 player. Team up in 4 player. Well, what's this? Split screen gameplay. What's this? Zombies Plants Spring. It's already out. I can install it. I don't. You like that game? No, 10 hours for until the game gets released. Not 10 hours cheat day. Just 10 hours. 10 hours, man. 10 hours. That's it. 10 hours. Once you're done with those 10 hours, that count, you cannot play anymore. 10 hours, you know, and you have to wait for the game to get released on the 26th at 9 a.m. if you live in the Pacific. So, like, you only have 10 hours to play the game. And after that, it will tell you that the trial is over and you have to wait for the game to get released. So, you will only have 10 hours, man. What a lot of people do is that they just buy EA Access for other accounts to play it, and they get like another 10 hours, which is probably what I'm gonna end up doing, because it's only $5 a month. So you're paying $5. It's like renting a game, right? Paying $5 to play 10 hours. I think it's not that bad. It's fun. I don't know, man. But yeah. It's 10 hours. 10 hours for like the full time until the game gets released on the 26th. So what's it? 20, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. It's like four days early, right? That's the only trials. Hockey's coming up, and then like there's a trial for UFC 2 for Mirror Age, Star Wars, and Madden. But I don't like Madden, actually. I played the beta for this game. It's kind of cool. But I know I can download it now. But I did play. They invited me to that beta. It was a long time ago. I think it was last year. I have this game. I bought this game. It's installed. They have good games. They have FIFA 14, which is good. It's good, guys. It's good. Let's check on Kone. I think it's a good... Oh, we sold someone. It's a good transfer. We'll see what happens. Now, can we find... Why is he there? Let's find Brizuela. Reset all. Snipe Brizuela. Let's snipe Brizuela, right? No, I didn't delete it. Not yet. Every year I kind of delete it, but not yet. Look, there's only four. His price went up as soon as he played El Clasico, I guess. Oh, there's only those. Lozano informed me it's not on the market. I have them. If Lozano had a... Oh, wow, there's one in the market already, and the guy put it for maximum price. I think the silver is way better than the gold one. I don't know why, but I feel that the silver was better for me than the gold one. For some reason, for me, I felt... I don't know why I felt that, but it, like, most of the times, the silver, there are more goals for me than any player. Griezmann. How much is Funes has? 37 goals with Funes Mori, guys. He's a beast to be unleashed, though. Nah, man. I'm fine with it. I have this dude right here, a brown skin that he shows me all the tricks to do a lot of trading. This guy, guys. He does a lot of training on his channel. You guys should check him out. He live streams on Twitch. He's a beast on trading, guys. He's a beast on trading. Trust me, guys. He's so good, man. I don't know, guys. I found out this. I just don't feel the need on playing this game anymore. I don't know why, guys. I wanna exit out to him. Is EA allowing that? You guys are gonna get in trouble. I thought EA didn't allow anything to do with coin transfers anymore. Are they allowing you guys? Alright, what you wanna talk about, man? What do you wanna talk about? You wanna talk about the new transfers? Why did I like FIFA 17? What you wanna talk about, man? What's better? I think the what's better on FIFA 17 has to be the passing. I think a lot of you guys will like the new passing. Hopefully they don't change it a lot from the beta, cause on the beta the passing was so good, man. I think it was so good, in my opinion. You know, like if you to pass, let's say you wanted to pass to the player that was on the right side of the box to make a goal, it would pass to that player. It wouldn't just pass it to a random player anymore, you know. If you kind of aim to the player that you wanted to pass, it would pass to that player. It's what I like the most. Oh man, I was reading something about the Andy, and that it might fell down, man. Apparently, like at the end, like there was something that they say it's a done deal, but we'll have to wait and see. By the way, guys, what you guys think about me playing for what team should I play for? Ash, what you want my gamer tag? You don't need my gamer tag. This ultimate team is about to get deleted. I'm not gonna play this game anymore. I don't wanna play anymore. How could it be a lie when he already got presented on the club. He already trained with the team. So how can it be a lie? I don't know. I'm not gonna transfer any coins, guys, cause I got a trouble with EA because I was giving coins away and they told me that I cannot do that. So I already got in trouble with them and my account. It's alright, but they said that they're gonna be checking my thing out. So No, I can, man. I got in trouble last. Remember when I gave like what? I think I almost gave half a million. I gave like half a million to you guys. Announcer, it had the same ones, and then it had like new announcers. They only had a the English announcers. They didn't have a Spanish announcers. And like that was the only announcers that the game came with. Like the English ones were the same ones. So yeah, that's what happened. I got in trouble with them. Do you guys want me to delete on stream? I already deleted once, guys. Well, he didn't transfer. Like, he was alone. He's on a loan. He didn't transfer like a transfer. It's a loan. Chivas let him go on a loan. If they want him, it's 7 million. 7 million if they want Salcedo at the end of the loan. Yeah, the end of the loan, we'll see, man. I can't give them away, guys. I can't give them away. I already gave a lot of coins to you guys, and I got in trouble with the EA. I got an email, and I had to go to a chat with them because they also had blocked my account. Like, it was banned. It said I couldn't get to the web app anymore and nothing like that. I'm gonna get yeah that. Yeah, I can't give them away, guys. I did it last time. I got in trouble. We'll see, guys. Well, a fact is that if he doesn't do good and or he does well in Fiorentina doesn't want him, he's gonna have to return to Chivas next year at this time. Rayados got a new player. Who it was? I have no idea. Who did Rayados got? When? Today? Today? Or when was this? I had no idea. Who did Rayados got, man? I already bought a super deluxe, bro. Here, let me show you guys what it comes with. Let me show you the super deluxe one I bought. Where is it? Manage game. Oh yeah, I knew that. Oh yeah, I did hear about it. He's a young player. He was playing on the Olympic team of Honduras. Yeah, I bought this game. I think it's the Super Deluxe. You get like three Men of the Week lone players, which I'm probably not gonna use. Jumbo packs every Sunday at 5 p.m. That's when they give them out most of the time. Eight match foot loan players. I don't know what eight match foot loan players. I don't know what how many they're gonna give you, but eight matches. A special edition foot. This is what I don't understand, guys. This is what I don't understand. A special edition foot kits. Are they gonna give you all the kits? They are from the artist, or what's gonna? Or they're only gonna give you one, because it's a special edition foot kits. They don't say kit. It's a kits. What do you guys think? They're gonna give us a lot of kits. I don't know. What do you guys think? I don't know what's gonna happen there, but it says kids, you know. I wonder which one they're gonna give us. I'm downloading Battlefield, which I'm probably not gonna download. I was playing the story actually, because I'm just bored, guys. I think a lot of people are just waiting for FIFA 17 now to come out already. He didn't pay child support, so he has to pay the consequences, man. No, he didn't pay child support, and his debt is so high now, so I don't know why he didn't pay it, but yeah, man. They're gonna give you 5 kits. So online. I don't know that. I don't know which ones they're gonna give, but it says kits, you know. He's not on the market. Brizuela is not on the market, guys. Yeah, Brizuela is not on the market. Who saw my schedule that I put on the Twitter? Probably no one did. I'll probably use them. I don't think he's on the market though. No, he's not on the market. Let's see, come on, let's go. What am I doing? This is how I snipe. This is how I snipe, guys. I'm the best sniper here. Imagine one comes out and like, let's go ahead and waste every money I have on trying to pack him, like 100 and something. Let's try packing him. All right. And we get this is just not good, man. Oh yeah, right, huh? It sucks. I think this is the last team of the week. The web app should be released by next week, I think. Are you effing kidding me? Oh my god. What's that? Is that a transfer? Ugh, F that. And the best there is, the best ever will be, guys. And the best it was. Guys, the best there is, the best ever will be, and the best it was. Chepo de la Torre. Oh, goddamn. I don't want to discard you, man. I'm going to put you on the transfer list. Oh, by the way, the Ulises Tavares, the Mexican playing on the Colombian League, he is an ultimate team now. Why would I open gold packs where they're not gonna give me a Brizuela on the gold packs? Ooh, Gamboa. Let's see, cause he's on the BPL. Three. That's disappointing. I'll discard two. They're not gonna give me informed Brizuela on a gold pack. Because I like Chepo. I will always like Chepo. When I create my career mode with Chivas on FIFA 17, the manager is gonna be Chepo de la Torre, guys. I'm gonna play as Chepo de la Torre in my career mode. I'm not gonna make Almeida. I like Almeida, but I'm just not gonna. Another Costa Rica player here. I'm not gonna do. I think this is the new manager of Leon, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, the best there is. The best ever will be. Yeah, I'm gonna play. My career mode is gonna be with Chepo, guys. Who's that? I have no idea. Looks like bad packs here all over again. From Rayados de Monterrey. I actually flew one time when I went to Mexico. The airplane did like escala. I think that's what they call in Spanish. Why is Chepo the best? Because I like his system, man. You know, when a manager like him can win three titles in the Liga MX, then come on, bro. He has three titles on the Liga MX. For me, that's good enough to be a very good manager. Are you trolling me, Jimenez? Yeah, I tried to get that, but so like he's not on the market. We'll search right now. But yeah, he has three titles, guys. Three titles. and the Liga MX plus Copa Oro. He's not on the market. There's promos. Oh, why should we get a pro? Let's buy a promo. Promo, and my coins are over. Oh, garbage. Everything is garbage here, guys. Look at this. What in the world is this? I think the only thing I'm gonna keep is contract, fitness. That's it. 35k down the drain. I don't like Piojo. Piojo plays with five center backs. I don't like that. That's the only reason I don't like Piojo. I was okay with him. You know, Antonio Mohamed, it's a good manager. I'll prefer Antonio Mohamed over Piojo or Osorio anytime in the national team. By the way, guys, I'm gonna sell this because it looks cool, and a lot of people probably. It was gonna go for a little bit. It goes for nothing. Antonio Mohamed, I think, is pretty good. He has two titles in Liga MX already, so I think Tony Mohamed is better. I don't like Piojo. I just don't like him. I don't think I'll ever like Herrera. Alright, let's discard this. What would I want Brizola as a right winger? Like, that won't help. That will give me just the other Brizola. Like, why are you saying that? Or I don't know, people are just crazy around this time, right? Why as a right winger? I don't want that regular card. What would I want to buy this card? Like, what would I want his regular card though? I already have his. Yes, I always like Chelsea, guys. I always like Chelsea ever since, like I said, guys, when I grew up, when I came to the US growing up, on Fox Sports, every morning, Chelsea was playing for me. And then Chicharito went there, and I remember when he played against Chelsea, I was always wanting, for him to do good, but also like Chelsea do good, you know? I already have Brizuela. I don't need that Brizuela. Why would I want to buy those Brizuelas? I already have that Brizuela. No need to buy those. Ugh, crazy. Crazy bad packs. Uf. Are you kidding me? Bertolo, didn't this guy was playing on the Liga MX before? I think so. I think for Cruz Azul, if I'm not mistaken. Next month, guys, in the next thing. Trophies is not... Come on with trophies already, guys. Trophies is not an ultimate team. He's not even gonna be on FIFA 17 ultimate team. He wasn't on the beta, so I doubt he's gonna be on the real game ultimate team. So, because Cisneros was on the beta ultimate team, and Michael Perez was on the ultimate team on the beta. Who else? Saldívar was on the beta. Even the player that Chivas loaned, El Avión Ramírez from Pachuca, was on the beta. El Dedos López with a 73 rated card was on the beta. So yeah, man, I don't think he's gonna be on the game, on the beta, on the ultimate team though. Because the other players were, but not him, you know, which it's kind of sucks. I don't know, it's a way different positions, bro. Sosa is a cam, Funes Mori is a striker. By the way, Funes Mori, the guy from the center back, Funes Mori, the center back from the BPL, got his face scan. I don't know about the one from Mexico. I don't think so, but his twin did. I don't know, Enrique. I don't know about that. I don't know. I haven't heard anything about that. Funes Mori, that guy from Everton. That guy from Everton, not that guy from Mexico. The guy from Everton got his face scan. Not the guy from Mexico. The center back from Everton. Not the one from Monterrey, the one from Everton though. Yeah, his twin. Ramiro, I think it's Ramiro, yeah, Ramiro. Ramiro Funes Mori. It's his twin. He plays in Everton. He got his face scan. Ooh, Hernandez. I don't think that goalkeeper plays for Querétaro anymore. They're alright. Well, they're pretty good actually. Pogba and Ibrahimovic. Players that I won't be able to afford. I don't know, man. I didn't got to play with Monterrey, you know, on the beta. I didn't saw their game phase. I know Rafa Márquez that had a new game phase though. Rafa Márquez has a new game phase. La Yuna had a new game soon. I wish I could discard coins. One time I packed, I don't know, Enrique. Maybe. I don't know. By the way, guys, I'm gonna go out in a couple of minutes. I'm probably just gonna open one more pack and I'm gonna go. Because I'm gonna get something to eat and then go to sleep. That's good then, Enrique's that good, man. They probably could add him. Well, the Lord, I think they're kind of the same level. But the thing is that the Lord hasn't signed for Tigres yet. Apparently tomorrow is gonna be the signing, but we'll see what happens. Holy crap! Oh my god, Ambriz. I'm sorry, but Ambriz is not a manager for America. Oh. Looks like it's not gonna happen, guys. I think I'm gonna end the stream, guys. So tomorrow I'll fix everything so everything is fine. We'll play some more draft. Hopefully I get used to the game again, because what time is it, Felipe Wheeler? Good morning then. Good afternoon. So yeah, guys. Oh, by the way, let me show you something. Look, guys, let me see if I can show you. Add to monitor capture. Let's see if it allows me to do it. Sub region select. Click OK. Let's see. Why is it not letting me show you guys? I don't know. Oh, it doesn't look. Oh, Photoshop, it's like protected, I think. It doesn't allow me to show you the image. I was gonna show you the new, like the new hub. Oh, by the way, guys, let me just show you someone that you guys didn't know. Where is it? New transfer, guys. Do you guys knew this? I think a lot of you guys didn't know this. New transfer. That's a real transfer, guys. You guys know who Magallon is? New transfer. That happened today, guys. He got transferred. He's going to Argentina. Hopefully he does good over there. I'm gonna make a video on transfers for tomorrow. But yeah, Magallon is going to Lanús, Argentina. I think he's going tomorrow. Also, I think you guys should know this one. Now, he played for León and Chivas. Magallón played for León and Chivas. León and Chivas, that's where he played for. And then the guy that Porto doesn't want is going to Real, not Espanol, not Real Sociedad. He was on Real Sociedad, he's going to Espanol. I don't know, I think Porto just don't want him anymore, in my opinion. Porto just don't want him anymore, guys. And we'll see if this happens tomorrow. We'll see if it happens tomorrow. I don't know if it's gonna happen, but we'll see if it happens, guys. I have like some of my top signings that I think were top. Head to head. Yeah, I do watch Dragon Ball. And see, did you? This happened today too, guys. He got transferred to Sevilla. So he's now a BBVA or La Liga goalkeeper now. So that's the new BBVA. I'll probably make a video tomorrow along with the next ratings. And then, like, the saddest story, guys. The saddest story I ever seen of football. Where is the saddest story I ever seen? Where is it? I seen it. Saddest story, guys. This is the saddest. Sorry, the story that I can't believe it happened. Hard to the Sierra. The thing that he went to kind of not a very good team. And I like, I mean, like he's a, they're on the top table, but not that much, right? And Jonah Dos Santos didn't got transferred. He's still on Van. Still, I think he's still on Real. Oh, what was it? It's Villarreal. Yeah, Dos Santos still on Villarreal. He didn't got transferred. The only guys that got transferred were those guys. And the best transfer, in my opinion, was this one. Before I go. The best transfer, guys. The best transfer today. I just have to go for Chelsea, guys. Can you guys believe that Chelsea loaned out Cuadrado for 3 seasons? That's insane. Like, I heard like two seasons loan, but I never heard of 3 seasons. Oh, by the way, Valencia, the ex Pachuca player, got transferred to Everton. The ex Pachuca player, Valencia, got transferred to Everton from West Ham.
So that's good for him. He went to kind of a little bit higher team. He did have some good informs.
The season that just passed. To Juventus. Cuadrado, like 3 seasons. And then the one you guys were waiting, they happened like. The one you guys were waiting for, right?
Crazy, go crazy.
Were you guys waiting for that one or not? Or I'm off. Or I'm on something. Are you guys were waiting for that last card? This card is so HD that doesn't even fit. Or were you guys waiting for this card? Were you guys waiting for 87 trophies? Guys, I need to go, guys. I already stayed like 10 minutes talking about those cards. Well, I'll do the video. Trophies won't be on the video, guys, because he didn't get transferred. I just did this for my banner, guys. It's not like a prediction I did. It was just for my YouTube banner. I did this. If you guys go to my YouTube channel, it is on my banner. This card. It's just for my YouTube banner, guys. You guys go to YouTube banner. This card is there in my banner, so it's not like my prediction. I predicted him around a 68. A 68. I predicted him, but that's it. I just did that for my YouTube, my banner. You guys want to see my banner? I don't know if you guys have seen it, but so I can show it to you guys. Maybe you guys. I just did it for this. Look, we just did it for this banner right here. We did it for this banner. You see, we put the car behind him, and that was it. And I just did it for that. By predicting him a 68, guys. It's a bronze. We'll see, guys. I'm gonna go, guys. I'm gonna go get something to eat and go to bed. And tomorrow I have to go, like, clean my mom's car because she asked me if I could do it, and I said yes. So I'm gonna have to go do that, guys. And tomorrow, and I'll have probably 2 videos tomorrow for you guys. And then I'll see if I can do something, guys, for you guys. Because I know you guys want to play FIFA 16. I'll play with you guys FIFA 16 tomorrow. Like, you guys want to play against me? I'll play. Today I just wanted to talk to you guys about, you know, the beta and stuff. Because I never did talk to you guys about the beta back then. But tomorrow I'll play with you guys probably some games. And I'll do this, guys. All right. If you guys beat me, I'll try to buy some cards from you guys to help you guys out. Not that much, because I don't want to get in trouble. So, and they have to be red cards, and I'm only gonna buy them if you guys have them like for 8K maximum, so we don't get in trouble. All right, guys. I'll see you guys tomorrow. All right. Adios. Bye, bye, guys.